This month is going to be legendary. This June, we're going to feature the biggest and brightest stars from Philippine cinema. Today, we're putting the spotlight on an actor filmed to the brim with talent. Born from the famous and talented acting family, the Eigenmans, Rafael John Hill Eigenman, better known by his screen name, Mark Hill, was often cast as a villain in the 80s. He acted in a plethora of different films, including the well-known film Alpha Kappa Omega, Batch 81. He then went on to star in a number of television shows, including the primetime hit, The Legal Wife. Not to shy away from any role, he starred in drama, action, and even horror films such as Corazon ng Unang Aswang and The Healing. Three cheers to the legendary Mark Hill. Your legacy never be forgotten.
Kala niyo hindi ko alam. Alam ko akong pinagbibintangan ninyo sa lahat ng mga pangyayari dito sa Magdalena. Nagkakamali kayo. Kakampihin niyo ako. Iisa lang ang ating kalaban. Hindi ko alam kung sino, hindi ko alam kung ano. Ang alam ko lang nandito ako para tumulong.